Hi guys, now I'm going to talk about how to pair a vibration sensor. So this is actually the indicator light as well as the reset button. So this one runs on ZigBee, so make sure that you have your Wi-Fi gateway or your LAN gateway already paired to your phone. So here we just insert the AAA batteries. This specific model uses AAA batteries. So here you see the light is lighted on. So same thing, head to add device, let me zoom it in. Look for the vibration sensor, which is this one, vibration sensor ZigBee. Click on it, choose the gateway, click next. When you're in this phase, hold on to the reset button for 5 seconds or until the light starts to blink. There you go. Just give it a few seconds. Once the light stops to blink, it should mean that it's already paired. Yep, there you go. So whenever you move, you will see a vibration alert. Drop it, another vibration alert. Yep. That's all.